why keep driving that jalopy? You should junk it, they all say. You don't need that big contraption. You should buy a small coupe. They don't know the seat ain't vacant. They can't see her sitting there. They don't know the many secrets this old car and I can share.
They never saw it new and shining. They never saw it poppy red.
They never saw it in the churchyard on that happy day we wed. They don't know this old jalopy has become a part of me. Now she's gone, we'll hang together, tight as bark hangs to a tree. This jalopy climbed the mountains, crossed the desert gay with bloom, brought us safely to the ocean on our happy honeymoon. Later on, that big old backseat held a cradle full of joy. Twice a curly-headed daughter, then a bouncing baby boy.
They never saw it new and shining. They never saw it poppy red.
They never saw it in the churchyard on that happy day we wed. They don't know this old jalopy has become a part of me. Now she's gone, we'll hang together, tight as bark hangs to a tree. I still see the picnic baskets this old car held in its arms. Many times we drove to kinfolks far away on sleepy farms. I still hear the kids a-laughing in the backseat through the years. There were times this faded leather caught some mighty lonely tears.
They never saw it new and shining. They never saw it poppy red.
They never saw it in the churchyard on that happy day we wed. They don't know this old jalopy has become a part of me. Now she's gone, we'll hang together, tight as bark hangs to a tree.